Okay, so the next exercise today is one RPM testing for a dumbbell shoulder press. Okay, so first of all, Martin's going to do his training weight as a warm-up, just for 2 reps. Okay. Excellent. Okay, so Martin's more than comfortable with that weight. So we're going to up the weight now a little bit. Just to try and find this 1 RPM, we're going for 1 rep, okay? All the way from the bottom. Excellent. Okay, so Martin, you can go heavier than that again. So we're looking for 1 rep. So I'm going to call that now Martin's 1 RPM, okay? So there you have it, 1 RPM testing for a dumbbell shoulder press.